Speaker for today, Lee Soo-yeon.
This week, we are asked to talk about if you are changing something in your life, what will it be? It is somewhat difficult because I don't want to change anything in my life. But if I wanted to add something in my life, then maybe exercise would be good. So I decided to do planks every day. Do you know how to do planks? Think a modified push-up position with your elbows, bend 90 degrees in both forearms resting on the floor. Position your elbows directly underneath your shoulders and look straight toward the floor. Your body should form a perfectly straight line from your head to your heels. Good morning everyone, I'm Sophia and I'll talk about the benefits of planking. First, plank can increase flexibility. By working your core, planks gradually increase flexibility. But while building strength, planks also increase elasticity. The muscles around upper body and arches in your feet will expand and stretch. In addition, planks help you build strength. Second, planks can reduce the pain. Planks work for back pain because they strengthen your core. According to American Council on Exercise, planks make your back muscles stronger. So planks can reduce back pain. Third, planks can improve your balance and posture. To do a plank correctly, you should engage your abs to stay upright. Side planks or planks are beneficial for building balance. In addition, planks work all the muscles you need to maintain proper posture. If you do planks regularly, you'll find you'll be able to sit or stand up straighter with ease. A 5-minute plank will do the work of your heart workouts. So, why don't you give it a try? It is nothing wrong with being healthy and being in good shape. As for me, I'll start tomorrow. Yes, maybe tomorrow. Thank you for listening. I'm Sophia for I Can't Lift Up Philippines.